getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
Sorry, lady.
He had a ball that cut you up, man. I'm gonna remember your ugly face.
Tiene algún problema, pendejo.
What is this shit?
Last unit from what side?
Out of the car, friend.
To Hades with you, Malaka.
Yeah? Who are you? Shit.
Hi, welcome to Burger Chot. How can I help you? Here it is. Bye, thanks for eating at Burger Chot.
Bohan.
the business of caring about people's feelings, bud. Yeah? Boo fucking who?
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion, and you're not.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy, if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Belik, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey, welcome to America. Baskala Stara Dejava.
Bushka.
Thank you.
There's an email that says he's...
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Minkoff is dead. The country is safe.
Not by a long shot, smartass. Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something has been averted. Maybe delayed. I'll be in touch. Goodbye.
Fuck this shit!
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch-tone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the...
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible.
Thank you.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. You serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you...
Is everybody okay?
Let go of me, pussy! God,
can I borrow your vehicle?
What are you doing?
Go! Shit it!
where you're going.
Hi, welcome to Cloaking Bell. What can I get for you? Here.
I must be
tripping. Goodbye.
Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go, but I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go!
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
You want to feel shitty? Buy a newspaper.
Thank you.
him fly!
Thank you.
Here goes nothing!